It was a tough mission, even for an Arthetine specialist like yourself. Dr. Bergstrom was using innocent people in his ghastly experiments. What could drive Arthetine's most respected scientist to do such a thing? It was that damn gem. The Ruby Eye, they call it. No gem. It was the eye of a particularly nasty demon. The Ruby Eye had the power to control minds. Our best specialists fell prey to its powers. It took Yorn and me.
Take the Ruby Eye!
But you were different. You overcame the temptations of the Ruby Eye and fought the demons trying to resurrect Akan. You're gonna need that strength of will for the next mission. Out there. Good luck, partner. And when you save the world, drinks are on me.
Greetings. Destiny has led you here. Welcome to the edge of the world.